you onto it, I will. A duty. An identity. I speak of the dragon. By the great will does the dragon create a cycle, allowing it to forestall the end of this world time and time again. Yes, Larissa. This world has been safeguarded by the dragon. Yourself were chosen to form a part of this cycle. The Arisen is selected by the Great Will to play the role of the dragon's counterpart. That is how this world is built. The dragon serves to continue the cycle, and the Arisen exists to replace it. This is the true meaning of the dragon's love. This world had a role to play. For a well-crafted tale has no excess. There must be a reason for each character's inclusion. Yet, this means that should even one of these characters stray from their assigned role, the tale entire will unravel. And if it does,
end has been unwritten. My heart, it aches. A new world comes. A new tale is set to unfold. Yet, it seems I will not be there to watch.